May you put in our spirit to live our lives that pleases you and no one else. Because the truth be told, only you that matters. We worry about keeping up the Joneses. What other people have, what they don't have. We turn our hearts towards your statues. And not worth, not towards worthless gains. Lead us on the path of righteousness for my next. Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit rush through and abide henceforth and forevermore. And the people of God said,